Did you know that mitochondria have their own DNA? A particularly unique aspect of mitochondria is their method of genetic inheritance. Unlike any other organelle in the eukaryotic cell, mitochondria are semi-autonomous. In this case, this autonomy refers to the fact that they have their own system of inheritance, complete with some of their own genes, known as mitochondrial DNA or mtDNA. This mtDNA is inherited independent of the nucleus, a process called cytoplasmic or extranuclear inheritance. Mitochondria replicate through binary fission, passing on their own unique genome that is much smaller than the nuclear genome and is circular in shape, much like genomes we see in bacteria. Suspicious, right? Although the cell's nuclear genome does encode some of the mitochondrial proteins, the mitochondria's independent genome includes the code for their own unique transcription and translation machinery, including RNA polymerases, DNA replication machinery, and ribosomes.